Good morning to every one of you, especially to all those Dabhav medical graduates and parents. Happy Pongal, happy Sangranti. I've got a very happy news today that the permanent registration for all those students who have done their internship in India will be granted very soon. Probably your issuance will start somewhere by 20th, and before this month end, most of you would have already got it. So please do not worry, please do not panic, and please do not post any adverse comments or any adverse actions. Try to hold on. It was only a matter of time, and this delay was mainly due to the corona period, where the Indian Embassy in the Philippines and even the other offices were not functioning properly due to corona, and the delay is due to that one. Otherwise, you would have got it on time. This delay is regretted from all sides, and please wait. We are working on it, and the TNMC is very cooperative, and they have understood our panic situation and our worries, and they have already made it possible. Another thing is, try to understand, there is a rumor going on that those who studied a portion of the BS in India will be having difficulty. This is a planned sabotage to make you panic. Please do not think like that. The medical program is only 4 years. TNMC, NMC has clarified very clearly, and any other education is only towards that medicine, and that medicine you have completely done in the mother school, that is in Philippines. And we have already got more than 2000 graduates who studied this BS or pre-med in India, and they went to Philippines to study the main medicine, and they all have got it. They are practicing in various capacities. This delay has got nothing to do with this one. And another thing, I just wanted to tell all my graduates, please, whenever you get a message, the government will not post it on a social media. They will always post it in their official website, in TNMC or NMC. So you have to check before you get the reliability of the document, whatever you have, when it is specially negative. And whenever you see any message, to find out its authenticity, just check in their website, or it has to be a television information by reliable television channel, or it has to be officially in the newspaper. Other than that one, do not believe any rumors that comes in social media. People can easily fake information. People can easily make an information and appear to be almost real. Do not buy that. Do not take it for granted. You will have more depression. And I'm there to back you up. And between 20th to 30th, I think all the students who have done your internship in India after your graduation will get your permanent registration without fail. And we are working on it. And the TNMC is very much willing to help you all. So need not to worry about. And also, this Sunday at 6 p.m., we have got an official Zoom meeting with all those students who have done your internship here in India. So please try to attend. It would be nice even if your parents also could attend. And I will give you all details in that meeting. Till such time, thank you so much. Wish you all the best.